The Non-Member State Summer Student Programme stands for a unique opportunity for students from all over the world. For 8 weeks, summer students gather on-site at CERN and join in the day-to-day work of research.
I am Ahmed Said from Egypt.
Sparoma Pal Chaudhary. I am from Calcutta in India.
And I just completed my graduation in physics from New Delhi.
My name is Lila. I am a physics major student from China.
I think what I will remember the most is the international environment here.
I feel blessed to be selected here for the summer program.
I have a dream for my life.
Increase my experience in my field.
I think I want to work in STEM education for women for at least a year or two before I proceed for my master's, and then hopefully bring this outreach for physics research to India.
I want to help all the students in university.
Those students who are now just working as summer students, the experience, the skill, whatever they have learned, one someday they will be the physicists. They will lead.
I never had the chance to get engaged in research as a student in India, and I think it's something that is necessary.
I do research after that in physics, and maybe later on try and teach. Yeah, I'd like to do that.
I am happy, so happy coming here.